I am Gabriel Barraza, a heavy equipment operating engineer. I'm going to explain to you the air brake basics. Number one, do air brake tests daily. Number two, operating range is between 100 psi and 125 psi. Do not operate unless it is there. Number three, at 150 psi, a pop-off expansion valve will go off. Number four, below 100 psi and about 60 psi, a low pressure signals will go on. And finally, number five, drain the tanks daily. Thank you.